Now, I don't know if you've been following the news, but I've been keeping my ears open, and it seems like everyone, everywhere, is super mad about everything all the time.
So sexist when people ask me, well, if you're here, then who's taking care of the baby? Who the fuck do you think is taking care of the baby? The TV is taking care of the baby, okay?
Dracarys!
Winter's coming, bitch. You always wonder why your man calling you a crazy ass bitch? Go back and read some of your texts.
Oh, girl, I hope you don't think that I'm rude when I tell you that I love you, boo. I also hope that you don't see through this cleverly constructed ruse designed by a marketing team cashing in on puberty and low self-esteem and girls' desperate need to feel loved in.
Shit, come on.
When you travel abroad and you fuck up, people will decide, oh, all of your kind are like that. And I couldn't stomach that because I am so proud to be an American and I wanted him to think all the great things about Americans that we already think about ourselves. So I wanted to walk in and have him think that we're educated and open-minded and kind. And if I'm shit-canned and embarrassing in public, I want people to know I'm Canadian and I'm sorry.
Hey, Humba. You tell about Sweden, I really wanna go to Sweden.
Yeah, but Sweden is a really good country. Really good, very equal between man and woman, for example.
Really?
Yes, you know, in Sweden, the man stay home with the child and the woman go to work.
Why?